Hello, my pretties. How are you guys? I want to expand on a message for you that I'm getting this message. I feel like this is important. So even though I record my videos in advance, I feel like I'm going to put this one first, okay? Well, I'll put the one before this first because I picked it up at the end of the last reading, okay? And then you'll see this one. I feel like this is time sensitive. So, and also it's being brought to my attention in the last reading that you guys need to order the health and healing bundle off my site, theprettyoracle.com. It's spelled just like that right there. All right. This is the energy that I'm getting. Okay. It actually came out. The card of health and healing actually came out after I suggested it. Okay. I'm feeling that energy strongly for you guys. If you're feeling a pause in your journey, that's why. Okay. Just like I said in the last read, you guys are at, you know, a point in the race where you're okay. You need to take a seat on the bench for a little while and catch your breath. Okay. Cause there's more to come. Not about bad things, but there's more to come. Good things. There's more to come, you know, and when the good things come, you know, the haters intensify. Okay. So, I just wanted to, point that out as well. All right. If this resonates for you guys, or if I helped you in any way, go ahead and click the like button. My Amazon wish list is in the description box and my PayPal donation link is there as well. So if you're sitting on Amazon and you buying unnecessary shit, think about me. Okay. Let's get into this. Okay, so it feels to me like there's some sort of spiritual tool that is being manipulated, okay? So if you guys are, okay, so they say if you do automatic writing, cleanse around you and cleanse yourself before you do that. There's some sort of manipulation as it pertains to divination, okay? Somebody could have gotten a pendulum or some runes or even a reading, okay? Or even could be doing readings for yourself. But it feels like that there's some sort of interference. I don't know if it's where you bought it from or who gave it to you or what. But it just feels like, you know, and even in the last read I picked up, like, there are spirits being sent at you to try to, especially, you know, if you read tarot or something like that, manipulate your readings, manipulate the way you're reading something, or manipulate the answers that you're getting. Cleanse your tools, or if you know that you may have got it from somewhere, you know, because sometimes you may get a deck or something and you like, why this shit always negative, or you know what I mean? You get rid of that shit, okay? You could cleanse it or get rid of it. It's up to you. Look at this. We have the spirit whisperer, divine guidance. This is even, you know, confirming what I picked up in the last read. There's even certain spirits that are whispering in your ear. This could even be by way of your intuition, where they're wanting you to do the wrong thing or choose the wrong thing or go the wrong way. Look at this. It says submerged emotion. Someone's feelings run deep, but they are concealed. Okay, so this could even be pertaining to a person. Okay, there's some sort of energy that's being cloaked or hidden with the intentions of lying to you or with the intentions of manipulating you. Okay, your family is involved in this situation. Or someone you had a family with. Could be sending this energy at you. Look at it. It says the angel numbers. You may be seeing a lot of synchronicities at this time. Somebody is trying to mess with your intuition or the synchronicities or even your cards or your runes or your pendulums, whatever. Oh, you know what they telling me? This is the person that could be having sexual fantasies about you. So with this toxic family here, you could have a family with this person, a child or whatever. You could have saw this person on Thanksgiving, or this person could be someone that's invited to the dinner table on Thanksgiving. Okay, your family could even be inviting this person to the dinner table on Thanksgiving. Anyway, I was gonna say something. Oh. Even as it pertains to your, they're telling me your social media timeline, you could be seeing things that want you to think fearful thoughts, okay? This is just like putting things in front of you. And I think I spoke about this before. Like, you trying to quit smoking cigarettes, but when you go outside, everywhere you step, there's a cigarette butt, okay? Or you trying to stop having sex, but when you scroll down your timeline, it's titties and ass. TNA, okay? And that's because someone is doing spell work to try to take you off balance, because they have the evil eye on you, okay? Oh, they're saying that a lot of what's maybe coming out, what you may be seeing, may have a lot to do with you being fearful, or may have a lot to do with you wanting to be extra guarded, putting you in this Nine of Wands, wounded warrior energy, like paranoia, okay? Paranoia is what this feels like. Yeah. You see this whispering in the air? I feel like somebody's trying to make you fearful. Okay, I do feel like somebody's saying, spreading rumors about you. But, I don't know. I don't even know why, like, you know. I don't know. I feel like they're trying to, somebody's trying to mess with your confidence, okay? They don't want you to move. Look at that. And mess with your intuition as well. Like, they're trying to toy with your intuition. This feels like psychic attacks, okay? This is energy, again, with this balance here and caution. Balance and caution. Like, somebody always wanting you to be scared of some shit. To be worried about something. And this is why, you know, they probably want you to every time you ask your tools, your spiritual tools, or try to access your intuition, it's like they're trying to maybe disconnect you from your guys. I don't know, try to tell you some shit that ain't really what it is. Or maybe, you know, trying to instill fear is what I should say. Yeah, gifts, okay? Gifts. This making me feel like somebody gave you something. Or trying to play around with your gifts. Trying to scramble your gifts so that, you know, when you read your runes, okay? They could be telling you the right thing, but maybe your intuition being messed with, okay, with the psychic attack, is interpreting it in a bad way, which makes you fearful, which lowers your vibration, which makes it easier for their spell work to stick. You understand what I'm saying? Or you could throw your runes in, they got, you know, whatever monitoring spirit or whatever intranquil, whatever, okay? Manipulative spirit is manipulating them, okay? These are the ways that this could materialize. Yeah, with the gifts and shadow. Okay, there's a shadow over your gift. Somebody could be trying to pull the wool over your eyes in some sort of way. And I feel like it has to do with divination or some shit like that. Somebody could be trying to send thoughts to you. Yeah, that have to do with your self-esteem or making you want to kill yourself. Okay? With this new life energy and judgment. Talking to yourself horribly. Oh, I'll never get out of this. Oh, things will never be good for me, or something like that. Don't accept gifts from nobody. Because that could be it as well. Yeah, with this Ace of Cups. Somebody could have gave you something to put in your home, or they could have put something in your home. Yeah, we picked that up with, what was it? Where somebody put like a monitoring spirit or something like that in your house, and it was a male energy that you could have trusted, that you did trust, you know? And it was interfering with the energy. Some of you guys could be thinking you're gonna die. You're not. That's this energy of fear with the devil. With the devil and vision. You see this? The devil is over the energy of vision. Somebody's trying to pull some sort of wool over your eyes. And with that vision, I'm getting like it's like a psychic or somebody. It's somebody's intuition. It's somebody who's spiritually gifted. Like they're trying to put a shadow over your gift or manipulate your third eye or something like that to stop you from even being determined, to give you anxiety. See what I'm saying? Yeah, this is a shadow. This is a shadow. Like I said, the shadow energy over your gifts. Yeah. What have you been seeing during your meditations? Stay thankful, you guys. Stay thankful and pray for what it is that you need. Cleanse your energy. You see this perseverance energy? This is what I was talking about running a race. You know what I mean? And you're hurt. Running a race and needing to take a little bit of a break to heal yourself. You know what I mean? Look at that. We have leadership and vision. Okay, so whoever they're doing this to, you see her third eye? Whoever they're doing this to is a psychic or something like that, trying or have spiritual gifts, trying to guard the truth from you, or even try to stop you from speaking the truth. Okay, all right, y'all, I hope that helped.